Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Wekiva High School welcomes you for the last time of the 2018 regular season to Southeast Athletic Stadium, where before we begin our game this evening, we want to pause and take a moment to recognize and congratulate our senior class of 2018. Joining us on the field along with Coach Cuts and his staff, Wekiva High School Athletic Director Chris Lloyd and Wekiva High School Principal Michelle Erickson, along with them and all of their underclassmen teammates. We invite you, our Mustang fans, to join us in congratulating your Wild Football Senior Class of 2018. Our first Mustang senior is center, middle linebacker, and wide receiver, number zero, Samara Etienne. Samara has escorted, he's been playing football at Wekiva for 1 year and also played at DD for 3 years. She's also played basketball at Dr. Gold. She's wrestled at Wekiva and she's been a member of the weightlifting team at Wekiva. She plays fourth in wrestling in her weight class and earned a new max at her bench press at 165. She plans to complete 2 years at Valencia State College and then the next two at the University of Central Florida, studying sports medicine in pursuit of a career as a personal trainer and therapist for athletes. Samara would like to thank Wekiva's coaching staff and faculty for everything. This has been a great year for me, and I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Samara, it's you. Our next Mustang senior is linebacker, number 5, Marie Reyes. Marie was escorted on the field by her parents, Keith Lewis. She's been playing college football with Wekiva for 2 years, also a prospect for 1. She's also been a cheerleader for 3 years at Wekiva and a 5-year volleyball player at CCLA. After graduating, she plans to attend Adventist University of Health Sciences to pursue a degree in a career as a registered nurse in OBGYN. And in pursuit of that, she is also part of the medical magnet program while here at Wekiva. Marie would like to thank her mother and father for supporting her and making her the woman that she is today. Ladies and gentlemen, Marie, with us. Our next Mustang senior, number 1, Mary Leslie, how are you there? Escorted under the field by her mom, Marisol, her sister, yeah, and her sister, Samaya. She's been playing flag football with Wekiva for 3 years, and really is an all-around athlete. Volleyball for 3 years, soccer for 2, basketball for 5, football, baseball for 6, and track and field for 3. She's been accepted to all of her top 5 colleges and plans to attend St. Leo University or Niagara University to pursue a degree in business administration, fashion design, and entrepreneurship, and then a career as a multi-business owner and entrepreneur. Mary Leslie would like to thank all of her coaches for pushing her beyond her limits. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Leslie, out of the air. Our next Mustang senior, number 21, Ayanna Johnson. Escorted on the field by her dad, Xavier Tolbert, she has been playing flag football here at Wekiva for 1 year. Also a 3-year basketball player, a 3-year band member, and a 2-year participant in the theater program. After graduating, she plans to pursue sports medicine and business management. Ayanna would like to thank her parents, siblings, family, and coaches for all they've done helping her to get to this point in her life. She'd also like to thank her friends that she's only done this year but has grown so close to. She also says, I'd like to thank God because without him, I wouldn't be able to do anything. I'm going to miss everyone, and especially Balls and Ayanna, the ones I'll go to war for them. Davey already knows she's my partner in crime, and Ayanna is always there to make me laugh. Ladies and gentlemen, Ayanna Johnson! And last but certainly not least, the linebacker and running back number 2, Jasmine Zachary. Jasmine was escorted on the field by her parents, Keyshawn and Jane Zachary. She's been playing flag football with Kyle for 4 years, and also a 4-year weightlifter, a 4-year volleyball player, and a 4-year tennis player, the team captain of all of those programs. She's also a member of the Spanish Club, the Spanish Honor Society, and FCA. After graduating, she plans to attend Florida Atlantic University degree in nature and biomedical sciences in pursuit of a career as a nurse anesthetist. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for motivating her to never give up. Ladies and gentlemen, Jasmine Zachary. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to congratulate these young ladies on their graduation and thank them for their contributions to the legacy of our Mustang athletic programs. We wish them nothing but success in all of their future endeavors. Please join me one last time along with Coach Butts and his staff, their underclassmen teammates, Coach LaVoy and Mrs. Erickson, and congratulating your Wekiva Flag football senior class of 2018. Wildcats, if you could please send a roster to the press box at your earliest convenience as we prepare to get started for tonight's game. I'd like to give the roster for the Wildcats in the press box. Thank you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Wekiva High School welcomes you to Mountie Georgia Dynamic Stadium for the last time of the 2018 season. Please welcome our guests from Winter Park High School, we are the Wildcats. And we'll be taking on your Wekiva High School Thank you. first quarter. Pass is complete for a gain of 5 yards. He's called for 19-yard line, brings us 7-1. Passes complete. It's good for Wildcat first down. Ball spotted at the 21-yard line for a gain of 2. First and 19. Mustangs will take down the Wildcats for a loss of 5 yards and pull them back to the 16-yard line. Second and 24. Wildcats in trouble in the backfield. The off-field pass across is incomplete, and it brings up 3rd and 24. Pass nearly picked off by Mary Leslie on the air, but it falls incomplete. 4th and 24 coming up for the Wildcats, and they'll kick it away. About 20 yards to the punt, no official return by the Mustangs, but they'll start in an Wildcat territory at the 37-yard line. First and 17. Pass the game was a big ball incomplete. The Wildcats will call a timeout their first time out. Strike that for Miami Garrett. Was intended, but nevertheless, the ball is incomplete. The Wildcats spent their first time out in the first half.
Started the game. The computer and the Apple's stats connectivity decided that now was a great time to go ahead and install updates. So its internet connection is temporarily online, and we're not able to meet the scoreboard in the video, but we'll get that note for you soon.
and she rolls on the DDT. She gets the ball down to the 23-yard line. Brings it to the 3. Pass ball is incomplete. And Wildcats will punt. She picks up a gain of 3 yards on the play. Takes the ball out to the 36-yard line. She has a gain of 6 on the play ball on the 30-yard line. 4th and 10, last thing to go for it. Thank you. is complete for the Wildcats, and it's just on the other side of the 40-yard line of the 21. It's a little Wildcat first down. Makes the tackle in the backfield and pulls the ball back to the 14-yard line for a loss of 7. Johnson on the return for the Las Vegas. Penalty call against the Las Vegas on the return. It'll cost the 10 yards for the spot on the foul, and it brings up first. Balls on the TVT. Ball is fired on the 36-yard line, 34. Pass is complete as Asia Page. She's across the 40-yard line. Get a three on the play, 3rd and 12. second and 12 because they're coming up on offense.
Thank you.
Zachary both involved on that play against the Mustangs inside the 20-yard line.
Wildcat pass is complete to the 35-yard line.
And we'll pause for a timeout called by the Wildcats.
Just please note that this will be the last event that we broadcast.
which I asked you, at least for the rest of this year, our score units are available on thecube@godandkaisermedicine.com. It is also available for on-demand replay, so even though you already saw it once, if you'd like to go back and get the video of the senior unit facilities, you can also do that. So it takes a couple of hours after the end of the game, and then all of our events that we webcast are available for replay. PromoKaisermustangs.com. Just find any event in the schedule that has a little camera icon next to it. Click on that icon, and you'll be directed to the video replay. was also incomplete for the attempt. Here makes a stop from the Mustangs. After a gain of 6 yards. 7-7 for the 27. Wildcats will attempt the fourth down conversion, but the pass falls incomplete. They turn the ball over on down. Still on second. is just ahead of my own Garrett. Ball's incomplete, second and 13. Thank you. Hannah Johnson on the return from the title. Mustangs 18, Precision Japan, the Palace Falls Independence, 37. So short of herself across the 40-yard line of 41, excuse me, to the 39. A super gain of 8 yards, Mustang first down. She's up to the 27-yard line and brings up 2nd and 7. Straight up 3rd and 7. Thank you. caught by one eye of pain. That moves the ball to the 7-yard line for a gain of 5, second and goal. Reach rolls on the QB keep and she'll extend to get very close to the goal line. Gain of 4 to bring a third goal from the 3. Passes behind the intended receiver and brings up fourth and goal. Each hole finds Asian Payne in the end zone. For Boyan, a safe touchdown. Holds on the QB keep and the extra point is good. Mustangs get extended the lead to 27-0 with 3.5 minutes left in the game. Penalty is called against the Mustangs. That's 10 yards and puts the ball at the 30%. Pass is picked off by the Mustangs.